good morning, Ken. Welcome to Kong TV. Today is our special senior day, and by the time you see this, we'll all be gone, probably in the gym right now. But anyways, please enjoy your Kong TV for today, and please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance.
Hello, Kenwood. I'm Max Malik, and I'm going to University of Oregon next year. Note that there will be yearbooks available on sale. It's on a first-come, first-served basis, cash only, $75. You can pick them up at the cashier's window. Please make sure to pick them up before they're all gone.
Hey, Kenwood. I'm Matt Keene, and I'm going to Green River next year.
My name is Nick Parmley. I'm going to Western. Books, books, books.
Everyone, remember, bring all of your library materials, books, anything you may have checked out, back to the library because, I mean, you're going to be on the fine list if you don't by the end of today.
And Kentwood Girls Soccer preseason meeting Thursday, June 14th, 2:20 in the library. Be there.
Hi, I'm Matthew Roberry.
And I'm Nick Nadeau.
And we're both going to Green River.
Attention all boys swim and dive team. There's an informational meeting about training this summer.
The meeting will take place on Thursday, June 14th in room 552.
And once again, guys, I'm KJ Neese, and I'll be heading to UCLA next year. But for lunch, we have macaroni and cheese and little smokies, toasted cheese sandwich and sun chips, Asian salad, chicken burger and salsa sun chips, or clam chowder. Yeah.
Washington State University.
Whitman College.
Nerd.
Western.
UW.
UW.
Eastern Washington University.
I'm playing softball for
Highline.
Nice.
Oh, you do?
Harvard and Yale. Dual.
Hogwarts.
I teach here.
University of Washington.
Bellevue, nice.
Central.
What are you going to do there?
Play soccer.
Gonzaga. Hey, how's it going? We're going to school next year.
I told you, Harvard and Yale.
Say it again. University of Washington.
The Mormon School.
The Mormon School, where's that?
In Provo, Utah.
BYU?
I'm going to Green River Community College, staying at home.
Yeah. Two, I am going to head to Hollywood. Yes, the land of movies for a 3-week training program, and I am so excited for that.
I'm going to Highline, and hopefully
going to
study psychology.
Cool, I'm going to go to Highline Community College.
Advice for the underclassmen?
Yes.
To step up, get involved, don't be slackers.
Enjoy your days in high school, trust me. These are the days that you're going to remember.
What's your advice for underclassmen?
Stay away from my sister.
Get your work done on time.
Get your work in on time. Listen to your mom and dad. And be a good person.
And then everybody will be having a fun time. And have a good time since. And I do very good.
Stay close to your friends. Respect your teachers. And just stay confident in yourself. Because if you're confident, you can overcome any task. To my fellow freshman boys, stay mackin'. To the girls, stay fly. Love life, smile.
Hey, I'm Jordan Gabriel. It's been a great run here, but it's time for me to go. So all you athletes that want to use the weight room over the summer, you need to pay your $50 fee, and it's due by June 18th, and you can pay that at the cashier window. So go do that.
Hola, Kentwood. This is the last time you'll ever hear this from us. I'm Mac Daddy Yaman, and I'm going to Washington State University next year.
I'm Taylor Maiden. I'll be going to Western.
And for those of you that aren't going anywhere, Kentwood will be offering summer school June 21st to July 13th. For students who have failed the required courses to graduate.
Pick up your application at the counselor's office and make sure you turn it in with the money at the cashier's office by June 15th.
The cost will be $100 for every half credit and $60 for every half credit for those of you that qualify for free or reduced lunch.
And don't delay, only the first 100 get in.
And let us say that we've had a swavy time anchoring for you all. And that is it for your Comp TV today, Kentwood. For the last time, this is Rihanna Slider.
And this is KJ Neese.
Please enjoy your summer and be safe and be happy.
It's great to be alive. Yeah.